Hey guys, it's Brett. As the title says, I just wanted to make a video talking about, you know, how, like, me and, you know, I've heard a lot of YouTubers say, like, oh, I'm going to make more daily videos or I'm going to put out more content. And I've said, like, oh, I'm going to trade my 07 account and stream more and stuff like that. And for a while I did, don't get me wrong, but eventually, like, I haven't streamed in a while. So, I mean, it's, to put it in a really easy way to explain it, I mean, I'm sure a lot of you have felt like this when it comes to, like, school or a job or grinding out a game, anything like that. One day you're playing and you're like, oh, this is sick. Like, I'm really excited and you're really motivated and you want to keep doing it and you want to get your goals and stuff like that. But then you wake up the next day or something and you're like, fuck that. I don't feel like doing that right now. And that's just basically how it is. Like, one day I'm on Exiled getting clips and I upload a video and I'm like, yeah, this is sick. I'll have another video out tomorrow, you guys. Don't worry. And then the next day I wake up and I log in and I start hybriding and I'm like, nah, not feeling it today. Yeah, it's just basically like that. I'm sure you know what I mean. And I'm not gonna, if I wanted to, I could put out dailies like all the other YouTubers do. The ones that just upload them making people tab or something. And I mean, that's just not entertaining for me. Like, I don't enjoy that. Like, I delete all the tab clips I get because, like, what is that to watch? Like, you didn't. Like, okay, sure, you got better hits than them, and maybe you, like, outswitched them, but, I mean, that's such a waste of a clip, especially the people who upload one-minute clips, and at the end, they just kill them with, like, a 100 whip hit because they're out of food. That's so boring to watch, you know what I mean? Like, you didn't outplay them, or you didn't get a big spec, or a stack, or a cool, like, D-Mace kill, or something like that. I mean, I'm not saying you have to do stuff like that for every kill, but I mean, you should keep it entertaining and unique so people actually want to watch your content rather than other people's, you know? That's what I tried to do with, like, my dailies and stuff like that, but yeah. And another thing is, like, I play a lot of games, so it's kind of hard to, like, decide what I want to play half the time because sometimes I'm enjoying one game more than the other, and why would I play the other game and force myself to when I could just switch to another game and play and have fun, you know? Right now, I play League of Legends, Minecraft, 07, RSPS, PK. I don't really play that anymore. I just got bored of it. Let's see. Exiled, Minecraft, League, CSGO. And that's about it. And I don't know. They're just all games where you kind of have to, like, spend quite a bit of time on if you want to be good at it. So it's kind of hard to balance the time. But if you guys wanted to see, like, some CSGO content or League of Legends content, I'd feel like I could do that easily, but CSGO, I don't think I could do that until I get my new PC, which is in like a month or so, because right now I play CSGO on like 30 to 60 FPS. It's just really, really cancer, and I don't think I can record it, so. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy these clips, and I'll talk to you guys later.
Not. Marshall. Sounds like an SOS.
Holy whack, unlyrical lyrics, Andre. You're fucking right.
To the rap mobile. Let's go.
Marshall.
Most purest, most rawest, form flow, oh, most flawless, most hardest, most honest, known artist. Chip off the old block, but old Doc is back. Looks like Batman brought his own robin. Oh God, but Don's got his own lobby. With his own private plane, his own pilot. Set the blow college, dome room doors off the hinges. Oranges, peach, pears, plums, syringes. Yeah, here I come, my inches. Away from you, can't fear none. Hip hop is in a state of 911, so let's get down to business.
Around here, yo, Dre.
What up?
Can I get a hell?